Here we are in rural Wisconsin, and the Canadian smoke cloud blew in yesterday. And you can see what looks like fog is actually smoke. This view shows it the best. Out here, let's see here. Out here, looks like fog, but it's not foggy outside. It's much darker than it usually is. You can see there's still over an hour left of daylight. Hey everyone, this isn't fog in the air, this is the smoke from Canada. And it's impressive when you can see it at night with the flashlight here.